play some shooters and stuff like that too, but this is just quiet and easy and a funny game. I just love it. I just, you know, it's, it doesn't always have to be a war and stuff, so yeah. I'm gonna play some Bee Swarm Simulator on this channel too. It's mainly CSGO and Bee Swarm Simulator, so if you like those two games, my channel fits perfect for you. But if you like Bee Swarm Simulator, you can just put on the notification bell, and every time you see something with Bee Swarm Simulator in the title, you can click that. Right, but I'm gonna do, I have like a routine, I'm gonna do it now, I'll show you. First, I go over to, the rose field. The scorpions here, I just, take care of those. Boop, boop, boop. You now have my permission to die, thank you. Then we jump on up, we go to the pine tree field. The werewolves come, the werewolf comes out too, which is just great. And we'll just dodge these two. Oh gosh, I didn't. But I don't take that much damage, so it's fine. As long as I just don't die, it doesn't matter how much how many health points I have left. Alright, we jump down to the ladybug field. Strong shields, fuck you, sorry. Right. From a lair, keep on going. Spider field? Hello, little girl. How are you doing? You're very good, aren't you? Let's see, we get a royal jelly and a gumdrop. That's the highlight. And I wouldn't be too happy if I found a better highlight. But that's okay. We'll jump on. And that's a ticket. Really, like, for, if you just have 5, tries or whatever, you can, that's worth it. Like, just always play that game whenever you can, when you have 5 and up, turns, it just helps so much. Nice, I got my coin scatter, I'm just gonna zoom on over and take these coins. Nice, that's 3 million. That's great. Alright, I'm gonna show you a little glitch that's like if you don't wanna be tired and your finger, I can't remember what it's called. I think it's called the index or something. Oh yeah. Never mind, it's the one you point with, you know? Yeah. If you don't want to get tired in that holding on the mouse, you can just hold it in, like hold the mouse button, the left mouse click, and then switch pages, still hold it, and now you can let go on the other page, go back, and like I'm not holding anything now, and it's just going by itself. That's so much easier, especially when you're farming like that. Just keep in mind, whenever you press on something, it just resets. Zoom. Yay, mushroom field! This is gonna be so quick now. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Let's just get this sprout. If there could be any oil, that would just be lovely. Tickets, treats, finally. guess. I have two. Oh, honey tokens. I would have never guessed. Wow. Well, that's something. Oh, Bakubi. We can go to Bakubi. Nice. Alright. Also, I would love to soon be done with this one. Beautiful work. You've earned yourself a blue extract. But there's no time to rest. Blue bees are constantly working, striving. That's what gives us an edge over the red bees. Keep moving forward into the blue. 5 million honey and the blue extract. I'll take it. What is the new challenge? Oh! 70! Okay, I thought it was 7 million. Okay. It's gonna take a while, this. But it's okay, I guess. I guess it. Of course it is. It's fine. It's just... It's not one of those challenges where I have to do something, like... specific, you know? It's just... This is just... This will come with time. Bisperanto. Yeah, this is... That feels bad. Yeah, I guess... Oh, gosh. Strawberry field? That's goo, okay. Well, we can do a little goo section, I guess. Oh, wait. Maybe, like, I'm just gonna plant that there. I love goo. Unfortunately, I didn't get my gummy bee when Gummy Bear was, you know, just released, but I did some of the challenges. I just regret I didn't, like, take my time to do them all. Oh, yeah, gotta just, called convert, yeah, just gonna convert a bit, then we're gonna go into the WB dungeon or whatever. We're gonna get the psych, what's that called, oh shit, man, the unlimited goo for 3 minutes. Now we're gonna just straight up hop cool farms. Unfortunately my bees aren't gonna be here for a while because... Yeah, I died. Carbon to bee? Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. Farming away, and... I only want 50,000 now. As long as I can keep getting red boost tokens, I should be good. Red boost tokens, let's go. 7? Robot 7 now. Oh, I just got 10, that's too expensive. Okay, panel. Rhino beetles. That's fine. Oh, we need to be quick though. We have 1 minute left. Yes. It's gonna be okay. Yes, 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 we are here! Okay! 50 left! Come on, come on! Fast, fast, fast! Scatter! We just challenge! Nice! Leisurely lowlands, sunflower and dandelion. Yeah, I'm gonna farm a bit on the dandelion because we have the field boost anyway, so it's not gonna take that while. I don't know. Also, we can just pop a sprout. That's a rare sprout. That's just fine by me. Let's keep on going, keep on going. Here's the cat. Ooh, jelly. Ticket. Box right. Alright, I'm gonna wrap them all the tickets. Let's go. Jelly. Blueberries. Token. Ticket. What is a token? Everything is a token. Alright. That's pretty much it. Alright, we're gonna do a honey storm and I think that's gonna be it for this video, yeah? So, haven't done any challenges finished, but we've definitely come for. And it's probably gonna be it's going to finish at least two in the next video. Honey storm. Enjoyed this first episode. I just kind of talking.